Hey, woo, wow, it's an electric guitar, and we're going to tune it before we play it. You're going to watch it. You probably want to hear the raw power of electricity coursing through the soulless veins of the heartless, soulless, demon soul, evil soul, demon, evil soul, guitar. What?
Praise.
So that's got some sound. In Christianity, is just like mentioning that the devil exists, is that like bad?
Don't think so.
So, like, if a Christian heard what I said, would they be offended? They probably, like, hopefully they know I'm joking, right? But you don't know. I guess it's like saying, would a schizophrenic person be offended if you said the word pasta is delicious? Some schizophrenics would be very offended.
Some schizophrenics are schizophrenic.
What?
Nothing.
Some people who suffer from schizophrenia. Afraid this guitar is so dusty that it's going to catch fire if I play it. There's a Brian Jonestown Massacre song that goes just behind the door. It's a new world to explore, but you have to dust me. The song is basically about how, well, at least part of the song is like, hey, don't forget to dust your instruments.
That's not even what he's saying.
What?
That's not even what he's saying.
Well, that's how I interpreted it.
No, but he's not even saying dust me.
No, he does say dust me at some point.
Okay.
I'll play you the song
I know the
afterwards.
song. I can hear it in my head. Fine.
It's the alternate take.
All right, fine. You're an alternate take on reality.
Oh, I just dropped a pick into my clothes drawer. There we go. Good thing I have socks. So it was in tune. We're gonna play a love song. Gonna do the same thing. He's got some nasty, sharp threads. capo the third. Now we'll capo the fifth, then the third, then the ninth. If we have the fortitude, the wherewithal.
Thank you.
Oz goes up to 12. Okay. Between the Bars by Elliott Smith. That was Cure Love Song in SoCo for Marlon. Thank you. Tears in My Religion. I've been meaning to play this. Thank you. Oh, Canada. Mommy. Submit myself to YouTube.